I'm Gennie. I love anything creative, really. Theater, art, Legos, designing Barbie clothes, and building dream dollhouses. The truth is, I'm that kid. When I started school, kids thought I was weird because I had to sit by myself at lunch. One girl actually shoved a peanut butter and jelly sandwich in my face. I don't think she really understood what she was doing. It may have just been food to her, but it could have killed me. I have a lot of supportive friends now, like in my Girl Scout troop. I can sit at the regular tables at lunch now because my friends understand my allergies to help keep me safe. I want people to know that just because I need an inhaler, cannot eat peanut butter, or have dogs and cats, that doesn't mean that I am any different from them as a person. When I grow up, I want to be a teacher. I'm that kid. We're all that kids.